Hello and welcome to this Elegant Pro theme installation and demo import video tutorial. In this video I am going to be showing you how to use the on-click demo import. Here is the demo website. Now I will show you that how can you easily install the Elegant Pro theme and set up your website like this demo website. After buying the theme, you will get the Elegant Pro zip file. First, you need to install WordPress. Then go to dashboard. Under appearance option, you will go to themes. Click on add new. Upload theme. Choose file and select your Elegant Pro zip file. Then click on install now button. Then activate the theme. Click on get started with Elegant Pro. You can see the theme details, view demo, also the documentation. How can you easily customize your theme? Click on recommended action. Here you can see some plugins. You have to install the plugins one by one. To install every plugin easily, you can easily open the install button in a new tab. Okay, to do that, just hover your mouse on the install button and click the right button of your mouse and open link in a new tab. Okay, in the same process you do all. Every plugin will be installed, and after that you will go to the plugins option and click on installed plugins. You will see that every plugin will be installed. Just select all and from the bulk option select the activate, then apply. Okay, every plugin will be activated. Now go to the appearance option and import demo data. Click here. You can see import demo data. Click on the button. Now you have to wait until the importing has been completed. Don't worry, it will take some time. Finally, you will see that's it, all done. So your demo data has been imported successfully. Now you'll go to the setting option and click on reading. Select a static page from the home page. Select the home and post page. Select the latest news, then click on save changes. After, you will go to permalinks and select the post name option. Click on save changes. Then you can see that the following record pages are currently missing: profile page, checkout page. To ensure all the functions are properly, please click here. Okay, click here. The records page are successfully created. If we visit our website, we can see that the demo website. Then we need to set up the menu. So click on the menus from the appearance options and select the primary menu and the useful link menu that is on the footer. So select primary menu, click on select, you can see the menus option, just select it as primary menu, then save menu, and then useful link select and save this menu as the useful links footer, then save menu. Then if we visit our site, we will see everything has been completed successfully. Thanks to all.